Due to Caviar Key's increased coastal exposure, storms that had a minor impact three decades ago cause significant flooding today. The pelagic beast surveys the scene with cold, unfeeling eyes. Frozen herring and fish fingers, Casanita just wants her favorite comfort food, raw shark liver. Clovis City Council never misses an opportunity for cross-franchising. Is one of nature's deadliest weapons. The longest great white I ever caught measured 12 and a half meters. For perspective, that's like if you had 5 and a half Shaquille O'Neals and lined them up head to toe on the ground. Citizens have converged on the area.
It can't be.
We're having some shark-related issues. Shockingly, this was only Alex's second worst birthday.
It seems Port Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark. For now.